Many of us dream at night. People who daydream, though, they remember their dreams and they plan to do something about it. We want the world to recognize that our hometown, this little city, is arriving on the global scene. One of the things that we're very passionate about is how we built this building in respect of the human spirit. Respecting the city we live in, respecting our people, and respecting quality as well in what we do. It's not about tall buildings, it's about pride. This building is a very emotional one for all of us in the Middle East. We need a successful story for this region. And I'm glad that we've participated in creating a positive story about growth, about success, about progress.